Welcome to Kafue College of Nursing and Midwifery Skills Laboratory. We are now going to demonstrate how to make an admission bed. A bed is best made by two people. Take the hand sanitizer and wash your hands. Pass it on to your assistant. Pick the gloves and pair each. You can don't blow. You can now turn the mattress. You can now turn the linen on the trolley. Pick the blanket as you make the foundation of the bed. Tuck in, making a hospital corner at the head of the bed. You can now tuck in the blanket. Pick the bed sheet and spread it over the blanket. Tuck in the head of the bed, making a hospital corner. Tuck in the foot end of the bed sheets, making a hospital corner. Now tuck in the bed. Pick the breast Macintosh and spread it across the middle of the bed. You can tuck it in. Pick the bed sheet and spread it across the bed. take the blanket and spread it on top of the bedsheet. Now fold the linen to make a pack. Take the pack and place it on the foot end of the bed. You can now cover it. This is how we make an admission bed. We can now take off our wraps. Take the hand sanitizer and sanitize your hand. And pass it to your assistant. The owner of the procedure can now document the procedure. Thank you.